Polyfest here in Christchurch, Otautahi 2020. It's been an amazing event that's been around for the last 20 years. And so I've had the privilege of hosting or helping host along the likes of Rongi to Lafo and other MCs. And I think the biggest thing about the community here in Otautahi and Christchurch or Christkeke is that they truly display the unity and community.
It was tiring, but it was fun because like you get to get closer with the girls in the group.
It's a mix. There's like Māori, Wairangi,
Kailan,
Fijian.
Yeah, Fijian.
What do you enjoy most about this event?
Getting to meet new people.
Yeah,
and just getting to see friends you don't see.
And all the different cultures getting performed as well, and performing your culture on stage.
A bit of the boys are nervous. Most excited, but yeah, we're just really pumped to get up there and show what we've got. We've got a lot of Samoans, myself, I'm Fijian, we've got Maoris, Tongans,
Tuvaluans,
we also have a guy from Thailand, he's in our group.
Where is he?
Roland, come here.
This is him here. Yeah, so we embrace all cultures. He caught on fast.
Got there eventually.
Yeah, he got there.
I think it's very important that we celebrate the diversity in Christchurch, especially after the shootings nearly a year ago, the shootings in the mosque. I think Christchurch is starting to be close to being the capital of diversity here in Aotearoa. And we've seen that when the people have come together in droves to support each other, regardless of what religion or what race, people are getting out of their own comfort zones and looking to the other person to support, to tautoko, to afi, to show alofa. And I think that's been quite a massive highlight of our community, especially the diversity of our communities. Yeah.